German submarine U-1275 was a Type VIIC/41 U-boat of Nazi Germany's Kriegsmarine during World War II. She was ordered on June 13, 1942, and was laid down on July 7, 1943, at Bremer Volkenbeschsacker Werft, Bremen Beschsack, as Yard No. 70. She was launched on February 8, 1944, and commissioned under the command of Oberleutnant Zuercy Helmut Nisvoswinkel on March 22, 1944.